9275 Terra. It is in the Glenwild subdivision. Glenwild subdivision has the community pool. Look around the neighborhood. This is the sidewalk that leads to the front door. Side here is actually the front door. Look down the right side, which will be the south side of the home. You have your little 4-foot gate there that goes to the back. Home is on solar panels. It's a 20-year lease that is transferable. The solar payments are $190 a month, and that includes all the electricity. The owner has stated that she has not went over the payment amount for her utility bills, which is extremely well for Arizona. Into the front door. Kitchen. Another hall there on the right is to the master. It's a split master bedroom. The floorings through the living area, dining, and kitchen are all tile. We're going to go down the spare bedroom hallway. It goes two ways. That goes down to the second master bedroom and a spare bedroom, the garage, and the laundry. This goes here to the office, spare bedroom, and spare bathroom. Spare bathroom, which also has the tile on the floor. To the office, currently using it as a kid's playroom. Study area, and then spare bedroom one. Carpet's all new, paint's all freshly repainted. Second spare bedroom. This is the second master area. Has its own private door to the room, and then it has the bathroom right inside. It's a full bath. There's a little bench seating here in front of the window. All the photo gray, which is really popular. That, and I call it the other one that's popular, is the cardboard color. Just go here and see the garage. guys. They've got some of their stuff stored out here. Two-car garage. Now we're going back. That's where we came in at, the entryway to the living area. The built-ins. Stone behind it. Vaulted ceilings. That's the hall to the master bedroom and into the kitchen. Got the upright crown molding, staggered cabinets. Tile throughout. From the other side. And into the master bedroom. Master bedroom is large. Vaulted ceilings. Ceiling fans, has all the shades. On the other side of the bed, the doorway is back to the kitchen. The master bathroom has a separate shower and tub, tile floors, double sinks with a little sitting area on this side for makeup. The other sink is across there with the tub itself. Private toilet room has its own door. Close. And we'll go out to the backyard. Door. Backyard. Has a covered patio. It is also vaulted. And the railing. So just the concrete on the flooring. Backyard. Right side. Kids here have a trampoline. Down the other side of the home. South side. This is grass. Of course, they are not watering it at this time. They should be start watering it. In the back of the home. Grass has all got a nice border around it. Look really nice. Grown in and cut. All right.